The hardest kind of luck you'll find.
Keep the change.
$25 for a beer you hardly touch?
But that's all I have.
Here. You keep five. 20's good.
How hard can it be?
It can be plenty hard. What if she doesn't like me?
She already doesn't like you. I got these phone numbers off the wall in the men's room. I need a good teacher.
I'm not going to call some stranger and ask her to teach me.
Why not? I do it all the time.
Who are you calling for today, sweetheart?
Penelope.
You mean Penelope?
How do I get to your place?
I'm stage right. You can't miss me.
So I see. I'll be right there. It's Penelope, it's Hind. I brought chips.
You are a naughty boy.
But you said to bring chips.
Bad boy. Naughty boy. You're gonna get what's coming to you. On your hands and knees. Show me your thing. Cops can't show their things.
Well, maybe they're just shy.
Show me. Prove you're not a cop.
I don't want to show you my thingy.
What could you possibly show me that I haven't already seen?
Mine?
Oh, dear! Where are my manners? You know, I should have offered you something. It's just that I got distracted with all of these calls. Especially thinking about that one woman. You should hear what she wants me to do. Lick her?
Miss Penelope, this is all very nice, but
well, we can get started after that. How about a slow, comfortable screw against the wall?
Penelope!
Oh, hon, could you get that for me, please?
Me? Hey there, sexy!
I wish I was a girl right now. I don't have a name. I need an identity.
I hate it.
How about John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt?
It's been taken.
His name could be my name too.
Who are you? I'm Hines Lockwood.
Are you sure you're not a cop?
Of course not.
Of course you're not sure?
Of course I'm not a cop. I don't have to show you my thingy, do I?
And as you rely on your creator for strength, you will be raised up!
But I'll die doing that.
Then what Tanya's do it, and they get all the babes.
Well, there's nothing to lie about. Some shack nasty bone bluesy.
Whoa. Wait.
Hey! What are you doing? Jeez, these union people.
I heard every word backstage.
You go, boy.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
I guess hard luck always chooses that you're born losers.